first day of college, and it's already raining. Let's go. So our dorm has a community bathroom that we have to go to the shower and go to the bathroom, so that's where we're gonna go right now.
Alright, I'm about to go shower.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Okay, so I just got done showering, and I'm gonna show you guys at the bathroom because, you know, if you ever get this hall, it's called Patey Hall. If you ever get this hall, that's what you have to deal with. So I'm wearing shower shoes because, you know, community shower, face wash, body wash. I kind of have to move on because it's already 10:15. My first class is at 11. Yesterday I asked my friend where the class was, if he knew where it was, because he kind of grew up here because his brother went here, and he said it's 20 minutes away from where I live right now. It's not raining, but it is cloudy, so it's gonna rain. Three classes today, 11, 2, and 4. So let's go. Okay guys, so like I said, I've not even packed yet, so I gotta figure out what I'm gonna bring and pack. What do you have? What did you put in your bag?
Like, I just put like two notebooks in there and my computer. It shouldn't be anything like majorly today.
Yeah, I'm gonna need my computer. I'm gonna bring my lens filter just in case I wanna get some cool shots of like the sky and stuff. I've got my AirPods, bring a pen. Did you bring this, like a notebook?
Yeah, I brought like two of those notebooks.
So I put in my bag, computer, two notebooks, one pen. I'm gonna put my drone in there in case I want to get shots with that. This is what I have right now. I have a whiteboard with all my classes and stuff. So my first class is intro to listening. I'm pretty sure it's music. It is music. Legal environment, and then that's at 2 to 3:15, and then I have math at 4 to 4:50. So not a hard day. And then tomorrow's Thursday, I have one class, or hour and 15 minutes, so not bad. And then Friday, oh my god, I have one class Friday? Holy shit. Alright, I have one class, that's math. It's already 10:30, class starts at 11, I'm 20 minutes away, so yeah, let's go. In my opinion, guys, our hall, I think it just got there too, but every time I try to go downstairs with the elevator here, it is so incredibly slow, so we're taking the stairs. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put my camera in my bag now because I don't want it to get wet, and I'm like 5 minutes from my class, so let's go. Okay, is this camera straight? Anyways, I just got done with my first haul. It was a music class. It was 3 minutes long. All I did was talk about the syllabus, and I even took down notes, guys, being a good student. Now I have until 2 o'clock to do whatever I want. It is 11:52 right now. It sucks that it was raining because I really couldn't get like some shots I wanted to get of me like walking and stuff and like show you guys the campus, but I'm gonna do that in a different video. Also, bear with me guys with the lens and stuff because I know it's not like a vlogging lens. I'm using a 24 to 105 millimeter, which isn't a vlogging lens at all by any means. Let me check something.
How's that straight?
I hope that this is focused, but the lens I'm using right now is not in any means a vlogging lens, but I will be getting a new lens soon. Probably it'll be here for the next video. The quality will be, I don't know if it's gonna be better because it's pretty good quality, but like it's gonna be a wide angle lens, so you guys are gonna see more of that. Like, I forgot to get water, so I wasn't able to drink water, so make sure you guys, you know, get water, drink water. Back at home, I'm so used to drinking a bottle of water every day when I wake up. I always get a glass of water and I always just drink right away because, you know, water is important for you. So today, I forgot to do that. I showered and got out of bed and filmed, and I forgot to grab me a water, which is kind of annoying, but with my hall, there is a Canes downstairs, like literally in my hall. It's in the building. So I'm thinking about going to get Cane's, but at the same time, I don't know if I want to. I may just go to the dining hall. That's probably what I should do right now. I'm gonna go ahead and map my next class to see how far it is from here. I go to 10 Hoare. Oh, okay, this one, I'm pretty sure I mapped the other day. It's literally 9-minute walk, so 10 minutes, not bad. And I kinda walk faster than other people, so 10 minutes isn't gonna be long at all. It's gonna be like a 7-6 minute walk. You know what I should do? I actually should just do like a tour real quick of my room. Yeah, you know what, let's do that. I'll show you guys my room real quick.
All right, guys, so this is the setup. This is what I got going on right now. When you walk in, it's a small dorm, but so here we got me right here. What's up, guys? Okay, so this is my side of the room, and that's my roommate's side, which you guys will see in videos. I think he's already in this video. Yeah, he was already in this video, but you guys will see more of him. This side is my closet, so got some workout shirts, Alabama shirts, Spider-Man, of course. I'm actually wearing a Spider-Man shirt right now. More Marvel, Alabama jersey, and some Alabama shirts, jackets, you know. Cereal, stuff like that. Top drawer is just shorts and stuff. Not important.
Oh, actually, I'm gonna have some grapes, actually. I think that's what I'm gonna have. Got water, obviously, because water's important, and the Monster is not mine, it's his, and the Gatorade's also his, but we share. I mean, I don't drink Monster, though, but there we got my Spider-Man picture, and then there's a picture that my grandpa gave me, and I put up in my room because I wanted to, you know, remember that and see that.
Got my snack drawers right here, more water down there, and dirty clothes and just trash cans, stuff like that. Those are my shower shoes, and those are my just loungewear. I mainly wear my New Balances though. Basically wear these everywhere I go because New Balances are the best thing ever. So I think I actually am gonna go get food though, because I am hungry, but we're gonna just chill here for a second because, you know, just got done with class.
Okay guys, so after like, you know, thinking to myself, I'm gonna go get Cane's because I want Cane's, and I'm hungry, and I have time to spare, and then I can start editing this video while I eat Cane's, or watch YouTube, or Cobra Kai. Always watch Cobra. Actually, I'm gonna watch Cobra Kai, so let's go. I don't remember, I don't remember. Bitch, I'm so cold, yeah, I'm so December. Chasing this China, chasing this China. We got a chicken. No, we're gonna
He looked at the class. He was like, who all has fake IDs? Like, I'm not a cop or anything. I'm just wanting to know. Like, I know y'all get your IDs from China. Like, a sorority girl and, like, a frat guy raised their hand.
Of course.
Both of them. Like, four.
Depending on where my next class is, I may just, like, chill outside because
yeah,
I think my math and science building is, like, 10-minute walk.
All right.
See ya. All right, so that was my roommate, Thomas. He's really cool, but got the Cane's. I'm gonna pull up some Cobra Kai. I may actually edit some of this video right now, but I'm just gonna chill and just eat and watch some Cobra Kai. So that's what I'm gonna be doing.
Alright, so the time is 1:42. Time to go to the second class of the day and, you know, just knock it out, you know what I mean? Well, let's go.
Okay guys, so I just finished my three classes. So I'm done for the day. It's 4:44. I didn't really film at all, like during my classes and everything. But now I'm gonna go get some drone shots that you guys saw at the beginning of this video. And then I'm supposed to meet up with my mom for lunch or something. So we're gonna go ahead and go do that right now. All right, so my mom said she's back here. Let's see.
Right there. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Is that how you've been walking around all day?
Not all day.
First day down.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty easy.
Stop! Get off of me.
This is how people feel when I film.
Mom is leaving me.
Don't make me start crying. Put that camera away.
Alright, yeah.
Alright. Did you eat your fruit in the fridge?
No, I was gonna eat it tonight.
Don't forget about it. Here, you gotta get a picture of us. I'll let you take it, your arms are longer.
All right. So basically guys, that was my day of classes. It's 7:15 right now. So I wanna go and play basketball at the rec here on campus. It's right near our dorm. We're gonna go to the gym and play some basketball, workout. I don't have basketball shoes, so I'm gonna be hooping up in the New Balances 990s. I'm gonna go take a shit and then I'm gonna go play some basketball and stuff. So I'll see you guys.
But boy, just caught her some diamonds. She gon' soak my dick cause she like how I'm rhyming. It's all about timing. Got 22 bitches on standby. They fuck when I say so. Can't talk to my case close. I'm hot like a pepper. Don't ask you my wood, bitch. Just basketball leather. Which nigga you rather? It better be me. Missing my jello just for my black tea. Can't fuck with these.
So, I just got done working out. Oh my god, this actually hurts to hold because I did shoulders. So I benched, that's all I did for chest, and I did some shoulders, tries, and buys. But now we are back at the dorm, and I'm really hungry, but it is 9:54, so I don't even know if anything's open, to be honest, but I need a shower, but I'm so hungry, and I do not want to eat mac and cheese tonight. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do for dinner. I'm gonna look up right now on our dining thing to see what's open, what's not, and I guess go from there. If Chipotle is open, that'd be so clutch, but I doubt it. Guys, so I just checked everything. Everything's closed, so I am gonna be having mac and cheese after a workout. That's the college life, right? I mean, come on. I'm editing the video right now too, so I'm probably just gonna eat my mac and cheese and edit the video. It's literally 10 o'clock, so that's literally gonna be my day, guys. Because I'm literally just gonna shower, eat, edit, and like that's it. That's literally my day right there, guys. Yeah, there is my first day of college video. I don't know how this is gonna go. I don't know how this video's gonna turn out. I think it's gonna turn out good, but we'll see. But I'll see you guys in the next one.
Young boy, I'm the king of the scenes. Bitch, go to sleep, she gon' see me in a dream. Every time I walk around, these $2,000 jeans. All these pussy niggas fiends, I'm the king of the teens.